forecaster Chip Chapman also visited a school today. He went to Eastlake Academy. There, he talked to the students about tornadoes and safety tips. Chip showed them how to make a tornado in a bottle and fog from warm water and dry ice. He also talked about how the weather affects emergency responders like firefighters. And you know, Chip wasn't the